making food kits for food insecure people locally, and food insecurity, especially in this pandemic, has become a really, really big problem, and it's rooted in systemic racism. We're trying to catch people's attention that come out of the clinic that maybe are being hit harder with this, to maybe help them and their families get a little bit more food.
Kill two birds with one stone.
Exactly.
You got the food, you're gonna be quarantined for a little bit, so here's some food.
So good.